Okay, hi everybody, welcome back. Today we're going to use the BPR reticle to range estimate this deer and actually engage it. Now it's not a real deer, so don't get too excited. Using the milling bracket, we can tell it's a fifth of a mil, so let's do some quick math. The deer is 18 inches belly to back. We take our conversion number, which is 27.77. We get roughly 500 and we divide by 0.5, so roughly 1,000 yards. Now, typically you would use the grid. You know, that's what most guys are used to doing on this. So let's say our firing solution was 10 mils down and 1 mil for wind. You would simply go down to the 10 and then hold over one small dot and one big dot. The big dot is 1 mil. But today we're gonna do something different. The BPR mill actually has not only the best grid, but the best dial-in version of the reticle as well. You could see here the chevron tip allows you to be very accurate. So we would actually either dial in elevation and wind or hold over 1 mil. So that longer part of the line there is 1 mil and you would take your shot. I hope this stuff makes sense, you guys. It's available in a 6x30 platinum. These are made in Japan, lifetime warranty, and is also available in a 3x18. These come with a lifetime warranty as well. They also come available in MOA, both models. So look for Athena for the mill, look for Hera for the MOA. Thanks for tuning in, you guys, and look for more stuff to come.